close-up view on. It's got a 3.5 inch. We'll just do a piece of trim in there, in between them. We used a full 6-foot window with a 2-foot transom on the top in this particular case.